Texas A&M prioritizes equipping students to be leaders after graduating. Let's hear from Chandlier, an industrial and systems engineering major. Her involvement in student organizations helps her find academic success in her classes and connects her with other students striving to do the same. Chandlier, tell us about your Aggie journey.
Thanks, Alex. Howdy. After researching engineering schools that are both nationally ranked and close to home, I inevitably landed on A&M. Here, I received the tools, knowledge, and connections to make an impact on and off campus. I knew I was destined to be a leader at A&M. My roles on two freshman executive boards and later serving as the membership chair for the National Society of Black Engineers, or NSBE, and as representative for the Society of Women Engineers, helped me gain an inside look into the engineering industry while connecting my learning from the classroom. Outside of engineering, I won the Pi Omicron Miss Black and Gold Scholarship Pageant for Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, which exists to highlight the connections between confidence, etiquette, and success among young Black women. As you can see, A&M offers a multitude of activities for students looking to lead others, find their community, and represent their passions. Being a student at A&M is a big deal, and corporate representatives love to employ engineering students and graduates. Before beginning my junior year, I had 2 years of internship experience and a return offer for next summer. As president, I spearheaded the NSBE Corporate Mixer and connected our members to over 25 companies looking for NSBE talent. There's no place like A&M to set you up for a successful future. I feel I've grown tremendously, not only as a student and a leader, but also as a culturally responsible Black woman during this social awakening. Less than 4% of engineering bachelor's degrees are awarded to minority women, and I'm working every day to combat these statistics. Texas A&M's award-winning programs and activities have placed me in a position to leave my mark on campus and look forward to post-grad life. Thanks for listening, and back to you, Alex.
Thank you, Chandlier, for showing us how you can learn to be a leader at Texas A&M. From freshman year to graduation, Aggies develop their skills and leave their mark on campus. But they are also preparing for the mark they will leave on the world after they graduate.